Hello, my name is Andrew Wooten. 20 questions, 20 answers. The number one crime in America today is identity theft. We're going to show you how to recognize the warning signs, the things you can do to decrease the chances of being victimized. 20 questions, 20 answers. That's all it's going to take to decrease the chances of you being victimized by the number one crime in America, which is identity theft. Look forward to seeing you soon.